that lady out there, the ever stuck, she's got problems, but they're dredging her out. She needs 24 feet of water, and she's in 18 feet of water. And it's like almost a year to the day that the other ever stuck boat was in the Suez Canal. So it's just kind of interesting. Fortunately, she's not blocking any traffic out there because she is way out of the channel. Like, way.